We got a moon that's full and a dance floor made of grass. Your blue eyes make me wanna make this evening last. Put on an old new dress. Tomorrow's coming, but it ain't here yet. We got stars outside.
On this trip, we left Cincinnati and arrived in El Paso, Texas. First thing we do is stop and got tacos at Tacos Don Cuco, and then headed to the University of Texas at El Paso to get a glimpse at the Mexican border. It was so neat to see auroras just in a French jump away.
Forget the deadlines, leave them in the 9 to 5. Let's not waste a night like this. Let's hold on tight. We got stars outside.
Our next stop is in Las Cruces, New Mexico. We went to the historic Mesilla Village, wandered around the shops, and got to see where Billy the Kid was put on trial in 1881. Tracy was the most excited to see the world's largest chili pepper.
So lose your shoes and dance with me, dance with me, dance with me tonight. Dance with me tonight. My heart beats fast when we're moving slow. Just one touch sends me out of control. Whatever you do, baby, don't let go. Just don't let.
Our next stop was White Sands National Park. White Sands was initially designated as a national monument in 1933 by President Hoover. However, in 2019, Congress passed a law that redesignated it as a national park. It's gypsum sands made for great sledding and beautiful scenery.
We then headed to Alamogordo, where we went to the Museum of Space History and the world-famous Pistachio Land. Tracy was most excited about the world's largest pistachio.
Are you here?
then headed up through the Sacramento Mountains to find ourselves at the small town of Cloudcroft. Cloudcroft is the highest town in the state and sits at 8,668 feet above sea level. The historic mining town made you feel as if you had traveled back to the 19th century. We then headed back to White Sands National Park to get a beautiful view of the sunset over the dunes in the San Andres Mountains. Our next stop was at Alien Town of Roswell, New Mexico, where we visited the UFO Museum and learned about the 1947 Roswell incident. We enjoyed the afternoon at the Spring River Zoo. I just sing head, shoulders, knees and toes like I'd forgotten them, but I'm alive, baby, I'm thriving, oh yeah, I'm living my best life. I wake up with the sunrise. It does not look a thing like I thought that it would, but I've been getting my steps in, and I sleep with my best friend. It's the best that it has been in a long time. I'm living my best life. Sometimes this sucks to tell the truth, and I took it hard like people do, but I'm learning how to eat the fruit that is in season. Never thought I'd be a grown-ass man, but you know what they say, a best laid plans. Now I'm holding on to my daughter's hand. I've got a reason to be alive. We went to the Wolfen Desert Zoo, where we were pleasantly surprised to see the abundance of animals and succulents at such a small zoo. It's been a long time. I'm living my best life. Yeah, living my best life. Yeah. Come on. I'm living my best life, the best it I can. No more worry or stress, life, 'cause I'm done with it. I'm as light as can be. I'm as fresh as a breeze, right where I wanna be. So if you need to find me, I'll be living my best life. Waking up with the sunrise, looking at things like what the actual hell. But I've been counting my blessings, now I sleep with my best friend. It's the best that it has been for a long time. It's the best that it has been.
Next morning we headed to Carlsbad Caverns National Park. We went down over a mile of switchbacks
and 850 feet under the surface to the Big Room. The Big Room covers 8.2 acres and is the largest readily accessible cave chamber in North America. The caverns were discovered in 1901 and became open to the public as a national park in 1930. The caverns were formed 265 million years ago.
Breath away, holding the bank page. He got the letter, they're gonna take the house away. I'm about to have a daughter.
Water over there, it is made, it's called a drip pool. So, like, when the water comes down, like, it's like melted snow and water just drips down and stuff. And after like a long period of time, it'll become drip pool. The reason you're not allowed to throw coins in there is because it leaves ugly green marks there.
Here when we call, there when we fall, standing in the back, sun against the wall, top of the lungs, hallelujah, we're beating it up, beating to one. Baby, when all you see is darkness, coming down now, we all need forgiveness.
National Park of the trip was Guadalupe Mountains National Park. We took a 3-mile hike around the Smithfield Trail. We saw Frijole Ranch, which is a small community ranch from the late 1800s.
Slaving to make the rent, I'm slinging coffee with dreams heavy as cement. They're coming one by one, the face of falling love. I write a song with a prayer as I slide the cups. Oh, can you hear when we call?
We spent our last evening in El Paso, visiting the Sugar House, getting tacos at L&J Cafe, and driving the Scenic Drive. The Scenic Drive was established in 1920 and had sweeping views of the city and Juarez. The next morning before flying home, we went to the El Paso Zoo.
They'll never love you like I do.
They say hindsight.